As an entrepreneur myself, I'm really excited about the government's new entrepreneur visa. Attracting more talented entrepreneurs to Australia will help us to create more innovation here in Australia. That'll create more jobs, and that's an excellent thing for our economy, both now and in the future. Also, there are lots of really smart people that come from overseas that study here in Australia that ultimately have to go home. I don't want them to go home. I want them to come and work in my startup and to help our startup go and reach a global audience. The new visa system is designed to attract entrepreneurs who want to live in an awesome place and create something really special that's globally relevant. Australia has one of the best lifestyles in the world, and that's a natural advantage and a competitive advantage for our country. The visa will allow us to attract people who want to live and bring their family somewhere really special and build a business. Innovation is critical for Australia. We've been through this resources boom, and the Minister for Innovation talks a lot about an ideas boom, and Australia is perfectly placed to capitalize on the great ideas and to build an entrepreneurial spirit that leverages our history. The new entrepreneurial visa program puts Australia on an equal footing with a number of the other programs that are happening internationally. We really want to compete for talent. Entrepreneurial visa program is a really positive step for our economy.